And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
And when he breaks out the crossover, you can be sure he's going to leave somebody in his way.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
A year ago, he had an 84% success rate on his foul shot. So he was a guy they were always happy.
Got it! He got it!
Just in time!
What a shot!
Important three to cut it to single digits. It's still within reach.